When a golfer hits a golf ball into their backyard, this dad goes outside and lays right next to it, acting like they hit him. The golfer then walks up and thinks he just knocked him out with the ball. He stands there confused and even tries asking if he's okay, but he stayed down, still pretending he's out cold. His family is cracking up in the background as the dad slowly gets up and still acting like he got hit in the head. Legendary prank.